There is some speculation as to why the move to Milan was so appealing to the artist when his Florentine career was in the ascendancy. It may have been that his decision was to put the earlier sexual scandal behind him. While that may have been a contributory factor, it seems more likely that what the historian Ludwig Heinrich Heidenreich called Leonard's gracious but reserved personality and elegant bearing was a better fit for the austere Milanese court.